Okay, so this is my Sunsun HW-5000. These are the shutoff valves for the intake and output. This one started leaking last night around these edges. And this thing is made to not come apart. And if you do try to take it apart, you'll probably end up damaging it beyond repair and being able to put it back together. So, I couldn't find this anywhere. I mean, it looks like the FX6 one, but this is a little bit bigger. Because that hole is 1¼ inches to mount it onto this little nipple that's there. So, good old Home Depot. I got this union that goes past the nipple and sits around the base. Fits on pretty good, that's 1¼ inches. This is 1¼ inches inside diameter, so it's a little bit loose up here, but it tightens down enough to where it doesn't leak. I got this elbow, this connector, the ball valve, another connector, and then the original hose from the filter goes right around. This is 3/4 inch outside diameter. Smooth on this side, threaded on this side. And the ball valve. And for $20, I got 2 of these setups. And I still can't find this damn piece. So, I saved my canister filter for one. And I don't have to worry about it leaking, flooding my room and draining my tank. All right. Looks like. Later.